Dear Mizzou Global Scholar, the challenges we face in keeping the environment and our world healthy are great. Our choices and actions as humans have not always had great benefit for the systems of the world. But as we've been studying, with intentional choices and helpful actions, we can become agents of change. We can become Mizzou Global Scholars. At the end of this lesson, you will be using a scientific method to solve a problem of your choosing. The goal of these actions is to lower your carbon footprint with intentionality. You will choose a problem, brainstorm some solutions, choose one of these solutions, and then put that solution into action. You will then test how much you are able to lower your carbon footprint, and then you will report your results. These results will be reported in a few ways. You will first make a presentation to your teacher and class. Your teacher will help you understand the style of presentation you will make. For that presentation, you will create a graph, probably a bar or pie graph, and a piece of an infographic. Then you will use a template to submit some of your findings to Mizzou. We look forward to hearing how you are intentionally engaging with being world changers. We are proud of you all, Mizzou Global Scholars. Enthusiastically, the Mizzou Academy team.